not believe that by his grace are you saved through faith. We still have some young folks who don't believe that it's God's grace that woke us up this morning. We still got some young folks who think that it was an arm drop or your daughter or your son or somebody called you and woke you up. But I want to tell you this morning, it was grace that woke
Jesus, stop some grace. He will.
Jesus went to Calvary. Jesus went to Calvary. And when he was on his way to Calvary, he was hounded by some Pharisees. He was betrayed by some priests. He was forsaken by his disciples. He was brutalized by the police. He was beaten by inquisitors and led we